may be seated. Please join me in showing our appreciation for Beth Zan.